work on to try and determine the baby's future. There have only been 35 cases recorded in human history of this sort of malformation. It's called Diprosopus, which basically means two faces. There have only been 16 in the last 150 years. Most of them are stillborn. These babies were born last Thursday, so they've already lasted longer than most babies born with this sort of malformation. The last one was in 2008 in a poor Indian village, and because the villagers